This album is like a photograph of the guitar, really up until the year 2010. You know, of all the different ways it is played, it's really kind of the evolution of the guitar. I had thought about the word string theory. You know, it's this theory of evolution and physics, and it just envelops really concepts about the whole universe and the world. So string theory was the natural title, and then six string theory was my six strings on the guitar. I wrote a bebop piece called LP, which was dedicated to Les Paul. I wrote it on a Les Paul that was sent to me by the Gibson Company. It was made for me specifically for this project, and I had ordered it 6 months earlier than the project started. It showed up here in Brentwood at my studio the day Les died. And so it's a very special guitar to me, and I ended up writing this piece for Pat Martino and I. He was such an innovator. He actually had a lot of technique, and he was very clean, and he could really get around the guitar. And of course, his mind was ridiculous. When I talked to a few of the other jazz guitar players, I wanted to put them together with Pat. And, you know, Pat is the original shredder. You know, he's scary. You know, he has all this amazing technique, and he's had it since he was a teenager. And he's been through some amazing ups and downs in life, but he almost plays better now than ever. And everyone was kind of shy to play with him because, you know, he just tears it up so much, you know. And I said to everyone on the record, this is not a cutting contest. This is about us bringing our individual styles and making music on six-string theory. This is, for me, the most important thing was to make a musical album. If I was going to make a bunch of guitar players playing fast, it was lost right away. Nonetheless, you know, some of these guys have tremendous chops that are part of their normal play. So finally, it ended up that the one left standing was for me to play with Pat. So I wrote a tune that was dedicated to Les Paul, and it also happened that we called it LP, which also happened to stand for Lee and Pat. So there you go, and at least I knew how the tune went.
I'm Joey DeFrancesco, and I play the organ.
Organ ended up being kind of the second instrument on the record. It really did. Between Larry Golding's on organ and on this tune LP, Joey DeFrancesco, and on the George Benson stuff, it was just Joey playing bass pedals and organ, and Will Kennedy, great drummer from the Yellow Jackets, playing drums. And it ended up being the perfect color because the organ has kind of this kind of wraps the sound around the guitar. The guitar is a perfect combination with the organ. And two guitars is even harder to get a balance. And sometimes I had two guitars, if not three guitars, on a track, and the organ ended up being kind of the other way to orchestrate the album.
In a musician's career, every now and then you get a chance to do really special events, and this is definitely one of them.
I've known Lee, and I've had the pleasure of recording with Lee before, and today we also recorded it with Lee and Pat Martino together. These are just all legendary guitar players, and to be involved in a project like this is a great honor.
This event is really cool with the people involved and the caliber of musicians that are here. It's just been an awesome experience, and it allows us to just freely put our spirits in the music, as we so often try to do. But in this situation, it's just been really special.